Number 5, read and answer. The topic is preparing for a picnic at Bamon. My name is Dan. This is my plan about the upcoming holidays. My family and I are going to have a picnic at Bamon, which suggested by one of my classmates, Somsi. In the past, we always was one at night, but this time we plan to prepare one ourselves. We are going to make bamboo soup at the picnic area, so we have to get our cooking utensil and fruit ingredients for the cooking. Making the bamboo soup, we need bamboo shoots, celery, fermented fish soup, and soup stirrup. These are the main ingredients, and they are available at Danmon. Well, local people sell their products. Circle and beverages are also available at the refreshment center. It's quite convenient to do your own cooking at Danmon. We are also going to wear something that's suitable to go swimming. Sport shoes are also necessary in case we want to take a walk along the river bank. I think we have everything that we need, and just hope the weather would be nice. On the day of our picnic, so we can enjoy the holiday. เนาะสำหรับขอเนาะหันโบราณพี่ส้มเดี๋ยวไปตอบคำถามอยู่ทางด้านลุมเนาะเอาฮอตจะมาสวยกันเนาะเนาะโอเค number one โอเค help me please where is Dan plan to go on his holiday answer as Dan Moon number two who suggests the place answer Som Si number three this he decided to go alone and then now he decides to go with his family number four what did they plan to cook for lunch okay answer bamboo soup number five what are the ingredients needs to make bamboo soup. Okay, answer. Chili, seasoning for fermented fish and chopped sticky rice. No, this is the answer. This is the answer. This is the answer. Next number 6, grammar note. I have to look at the grammar note. No, no, no. We need to make it up. Choose like or to. No, no. พร้อมมาฟังหลักการนับกันเลย We often use choose or ought to when you give someone advice choose ought to เนาะแปลว่าควรหรือว่าสมควรจะเนาะในบทเรียนนี้คำว่า choose และ ought to แม่นใส่ในเวลาให้คำแนะนำเนาะ For examplesYou ought to choose she, somebody, Luang Phaba, is a great friend. No, this is for example. Okay. We use truth all or two when we are talking about our own feelings, but we prefer all two when we are talking about outside rules, role, moral duty, and other. Hơn cái sai xuất all or two người Việt Nam họ thường kiểu cáp qua một sự phòng phục hậu tệ quá họ cho mà xài all two mưa họ bảo thường xin để xin đừng chi nó ngỡ bay trả quật là biển lệ quật mãi nó for example everybody all to wear a helmet while driving a motorcycle nó anh em xem là họ tự dàng nó ok sau này nào bà lan sáng kiệt bưng ở nơi là vay còn đều มาช่วยกันในการเหตุผลฝึกหัดเนาะโอเค read and complete the following sentence by choosing the correct grammar usage between choose all or two เนาะเขาจะมาเลือกใส่เนาะ choose like or two น้ำกันโอเค for example number oneWhere do you think I should go? Number two, Luang Prabang is one of the most beautiful cities that you should visit. No, for this moment I should not. No. Okay. Number three, women ought to wear.Loud skirt when go to the temple. No, some of for some say or two. Now, number four, Jambasan is another place where you should go. Number four, say shoes. Number five, Pasuan is a very attractive waterfall. And I think you should go.No, number five, let's say, choose no, no. Number six, my holiday is next week. So, I choose next plans early. No, you may sum up for T-Hook, for Bokhano, no.